not too far from this path, but maybe finding a better balance of being home and still doing music. Right now I'm on the road about 9 months out of the year. I'd like to make that 6 months out of the year, but focus on my friends and family at home and be around more for them as I get older and as they get older, and also learn how to play with other people and write with other people, and you know, just constantly trying to find more of a balance there. It's hard, but most of my friends understand. Even though you can be gone for a while and you come back home and life moves on without you, it's like you're time traveling, you know? Like, I missed the whole entire friend's pregnancy. That's pretty intense, you know?
Yeah.
But most of my friends understand that my work calls me away from home, and so I need to do that. But I call people when I'm on the road, I write people when I'm on the road, and when I'm home, I try to be around as much as I can for everybody. My parents love traveling to see me. Like, for my 30th birthday, my mom and dad flew out to Berlin to see me play on my 30th. It's my mom's 60th and my 30th. Our birthdays are 3 days apart. My mom loves to travel, and my dad just loves music, so he'll go anywhere. They surprised me in Dublin, my dad and my two brothers. I'm from a big family, so everyone loves traveling to come see me. It's a new experience for them, too. It's called Tarifa, and it's a song that I wrote when I was staying in Tarifa in Spain. And it was really, really beautiful there. And I wrote a few songs there, but that one probably takes the cake.